representation ng mga letters natin. Okay? So, K, meaning to shade?
Alkaline.
Ano yung positive color niya?
Yellow.
The carb is in what part? The carb is in what portion? Is it on the butt or on the
slant?
Slant.
Butt.
Okay, the carb oxidation is in the butt portion. Deamination is on the slant portion. So, kung on the, sa butt portion to, meaning to say, ang positive result niya is purple. Okay, so dapat hindi nag-change yung color ng butt portion. And deamination sa slant, ito yung mag-change ng color into red. Okay, into red. The negative for the cup is the carb is yellow. Huwag malilito dito sa decarb when deamination. And take note as well, another FYI, kailangan tandaan, must know, the manner of performance. Purple slant, negative for deamination, and ito yung bot na. The actual result,
purple.
That is positive for deamination. For oxidase test, take note kung ano yung different shade ng oxidase test. Ano yung differentiate ng H, the monkey, or enterobacteria shape? Organisms belong to them. Which one is positive and which one is negative? So take note of that as well. Okay? Ang dahil yung mga sinabi kung kailangan aralin. Catalyst, again, positive. Tama, sabi ko. Okay? Only the process is your H positive. Here class, nabanggit na ako sa inyo before, the urease medium that we have, di ba, pink na siya or purple na siya, which is supposedly that is color yellow. Kaya, yes, the original color should be color yellow. The positive color should be pink or deep purple. Okay? However, kaya naging ganun yung result, or kaya naging ganun yung culture medium natin without inoculating an organism, it's because na-autoclave yung culture medium. That is the culture medium that is not supposed to be autoclave. Okay? That is not supposed to be autoclave kasi yung urease upon autoclaving, sensitive siya to heat. So nagkakaroon ng color change. So take note na hindi dapat ika-autoclave yung urease culture medium. Okay, that's what I mean. Yan yung mga kailangan for biochemical test. Any question? Tandaan na. Okay, pag hindi pa kayo tapos, you can continue. Those who are finished, you may go. Okay.